Wesley, what's up?
Not much, how are you doing?
I am great. Are you ready for your interview?
Yes.
Where are we right now?
We're at the electrical lab at West-MEC.
West-MEC, they don't have a mascot, do they?
No, they don't.
If they did, what would it be?
It would probably be a beaver because you build a lot of skills here and you work hard.
That is awesome. What is your favorite memory here with another student?
Well, I have some friends that joined West-MEC and they also, I formed some friendship with my classmates. So we work really well together.
That's great.
Mind if I have a seat?
No, go for it. What is the coolest thing that you have learned here at West-MEC?
So our teacher taught us about geothermal energy and how we can create electricity from the ground. So that was pretty intriguing.
Wow, that sounds really tech heavy.
Yeah.
Speaking of tech, what is your favorite area here in the lab to get your learn on?
So we have lots of trainers. And I'll just show you this alternative energy trainer. So this trainer, we create energy from this solar simulator and this wind simulator, which creates energy and powers this battery, which then in turn powers this light bulb, which we use for everyday use.
That's really cool. If there was one piece of tech that you could take home right now, what would it be?
It'd probably be this PLC trainer over here.
And what does that do?
This PLC trainer has a component called a PLC that we can program to power this motor to run, stop, start, and just spin. And it learns as it does so.
That's neat. I hope you have a truck because that is a big piece of trainer.
Yes, it is.
Well, hey, Wesley, thanks so much for your time today. We had a blast learning about the lab, and we'll see you next time.
Yes, have a good day.